Stomach for everybody. That's what she told me. That's what she told me. She said, school wasn't, am I going to get in trouble? But school is just, don't send them no more. Just keep them home. Send them to Job Corps. They should have Job Corps for 7 years old. They got to have Job Corps. Because we all got to order protection against them. And that hurts your feelings as a parent. One thing I do love about kids, Roselle, is like, I like their honesty. Like, I would rather hang out with kids, right? Because they tell the truth. They have no filter. Like tonight, most of y'all leave here tonight and either let your younger kids or your grandchildren draw a picture of how they really see you. That will hurt your feelings. I promise. And don't put them on punishment. Just let them go freelance and draw a picture. My son drew a picture of me. Woo! I was skinny like this and I had two big ears off the paper. They gonna say, he needs more paper. I'm like, you know what? You don't get out of my house talking to me. But they honest, and we always mistake them.